Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. Celebs who had kids from both marriages. Ruma Guha. Singer Ruma Guha got married to legendary singer Kishore Kumar.
अरे वाह सूर्य देवता जब तुम्हारा टाइम पीस भी खूब है चाबी दो या न दो मगर तुम अपने वक्त पर जरूर निकलोगे हैं?
From this marriage they have a son named Amit Kumar. But Ruma Guha's first marriage ended. She moved on and then got married to Arup Guha Thakurta. From her second marriage she has a daughter named Shramana Guha Thakurta and a son named Ayan Guha Thakurta. Ruma Guha was not just a singer but also an actress and made a big name for herself in Bengali cinema. Let's talk about the next celeb on this list, and that is famous actor and politician Raj Babbar.
Thank you so much. आपने मेरी जान बचाई है जहाँ मेरा खून बहना चाहिए था वहाँ आपका खून बहा है इसके बदले में आप मेरा नाम और पता जानना चाहेंगे
जी नहीं नाम जानना इतना जरूरी नहीं लेकिन ये जरूर जानना चाहूंगा कि ये आपकी जान के पीछे क्यों पड़े थे
दरअसल बात ये है कि भगवान ने मुझे लड़की बनाया है लेकिन शौक सब लड़कों के दिए हैं
His first marriage was to the theater legend Nadira Zahir. From this marriage, he had a son named Arya Babbar and a daughter named Juhi Babbar. But then, he also got married the second time to actress Smita Patil. From this marriage, he has a son named Prateek Babbar. It is unfortunate that after Prateek Babbar's birth, Smita Patil passed away. And it is after this that Raj Babbar returned to his first wife and Prateek Babbar's responsibility was taken by his maternal grandparents. To know more about your favorite Bollywood celebrities, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.